So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMation, hope you are doing well. So today I will show you how to change app icons on Android phone. I will show you how to change icons on Android without launcher and with launcher. By following this tutorial, you can change icons on your Android home screen and change app name on Android as well. You can also create icon from image as well. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so at first I will be show you that how you can change icon on Android without launcher. So for that you will need an app called X Icon Changer. So just open download this app. I will put the link in the description below, so don't forget to check that out. After downloading this app, then you can just select any app installed on your device and you can create a shortcut of that app using any image of your likings. Like for example, let's choose Messenger. Here as you can see the Messenger. So for Messenger, like I have already created an image earlier. Just let me show you. Just here they have also pre-built some cool icons. So if you like any of them, you can just use it. Just like for example, if you select this, then you can also use it. Or you can just click on photo and then click on gallery. And for the first time, they would prompt you to watch an ad. So just for example, let's choose this image. Okay, so then just here select, like here you can select circle to crop it out. Like for example, as you can see there are different shapes, so let's select this one and then click on done. And as you can see, we have created our shortcut icons logo. So now we can also edit the name. Like for example, let's select MSG and then click on OK. So now just wait for a bit. Okay, so now they would also give you some details, like if you see a watermark with your icon, then you can follow these details. And I don't have the watermark here, so I don't need to follow it. So if you need, then you can just follow that those steps. So as you can see, this is our shortcut icon that we have created, our customized Android icon. Just click on this and we can see that we have in our Messenger. So that's how you can create shortcut icons on your home screen. And if you want to edit the APK completely from the ground up, like you would, like here as you can see, this is our Messenger. We have still our Messenger here and this is the shortcut of Messenger. But if you want completely edit your Messenger app, then you can use this app called APK editor. So the problem with this app is it doesn't work with every kind of application. Like for Messenger, it won't work. For most of the application, you can edit them flawlessly, but for few, it doesn't work. So just let me show you. Just go to this app. I will also put it in a description below. Then click on select APK from app. And then here you can see all the app. Like for example, here are some apps we can see that I have installed on my device. So for example, I want to edit this app. Okay, then just click on common edit, and then here you can also edit the app name, and you can also click on launcher icon to change the launcher icon. Like, and here you need to have a PNG for this application. You only supported image will be PNG. So for example, let's choose my logo here and then click on save. Okay, so now wait for a bit and they would create a customized version of the APK for you. Now you need to remove your old APK. Just click on remove and they would uninstall your old APK. Okay, and then just click on install, and as you can see, this is our newly modified application. Click on install and then just wait for a bit and then click on done. And now just let me show you that here, as you can see, this is our modified app that we have just created. And just the problem with this app is that it doesn't work with every app. Okay, it work with most of the application on the Play Store, but not with everything. So that's it there. And now I will move on to the next method, which is using a launcher. So let me show you that how you can change an app using a launcher. So this is really simple. Just what you need to do is go to Play Store and download the Nova launcher or any kind of launcher. Okay, just here I am selecting the Nova launcher, then click on install. I'll also put it in the description below for your convenience. So after installing, then just click on open. And then you can also use default, or you can customize it. For our demonstration, just select use default. So now you need to select your Nova Launcher and make it your default one. Okay, so just let me show you. Just let me selecting the Nova Launcher. So we have selected our Nova Launcher. So this is our Nova Launcher here. So after installing the Nova Launcher and make it your default, then here just go to the app drawer, and then here what you need to do is long press on any application that you want to edit. Like for example, we want to edit the cam scanner application, then just click on edit. And now you can also change it, like I want to change it to only scanner. And you can also select images, okay, from gallery or from built-in images. Like for example, let's select the gallery, and then let's select our burger icon here again, and then click on done, and now click on done. So now just let me show you where is our scanner app. So as you can see, this is our scanner application. Here is our scanner application, and it works just flawlessly. So that's how you can also do the same thing using a launcher. So hope you like this video. If you do, then please hit the like button. And if you have any question or suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mash from TechMash, and I am signing out.